Light rain that's scattered about the area, especially north of 8 Mile, you can see here showing up in green, including right here in Detroit, also throughout much of Macomb County, southern St. Clair County, and these darker areas of green, that's where the rain's a little bit heavier, but not too heavy. And no lightning showing up here. Lightning tracker always turned on with 4 Live radar. So we're looking at light rain showers from Marine City down to Harsons Island, also Richmond, and we're looking at that same thing in Mount Clemens. Rain's a little bit more scattered in portions of Oakland County, and we've got some scattered sprinkles here in downtown Detroit. A little bit more cloudiness off to the west, and where you see areas of blue showing up out toward Wisconsin and into portions of the UP eventually, you're looking at some light snow showers. But I think temperatures stay above freezing as we go through midnight tonight, so we're banking on light rain as we go through these evening hours and later on tonight. But temperatures do get close to the freezing mark by dawn tomorrow here in the metro zone and possibly upper 20s in neighboring communities in your four zone weather. So there might be a few flurries around before the overnight hours are over. 41 degrees right now. Folks are still skating in downtown and campus marshes on your Valentine's Day with a wind of 10 miles per hour. Plenty of folks coming down for the holiday too to enjoy a little professional hockey. Red Wings taking on Ottawa. Temperatures around 40 degrees in the next hour, and you'll notice staying above freezing during the game and after the game. So count on some wet roadways heading back home from LCA. Currently it's 39 for our friends in Oxford, but 40 degrees over in Pontiac, 41 for our friends and neighbors in Ann Arbor, 40 degrees over in Monroe. And temperatures stay above freezing for now and way above where they were just 24 hours ago, to the tune of 10, 15, even 16 or 18 degrees. What a warm up we had today, and it's still going on right now. It's 48 for our friends in Chicago, but behind this moisture, you guessed it, colder air. Temperatures in the teens, single digits, even below zero. We're not going to see below zero readings by morning or during the day tomorrow, but we do get back to more seasonable temps after the scattered rain you see here in green overnight.